गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5. आई इंग्लिश टीचर ओम प्रकाश शर्मा इज स्टैंडिंग बिफोर यू टू टीच द टॉपिक हु डिड पैट्रिक होमवर्क. ऑल माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन अर्लियर वीडियो आई टॉट यू अबाउट द होमवर्क ऑफ पैट्रिक. As you know that he never wanted to solve, but suddenly he met the elf and he granted a wish that if you do not back me near the cat, then I shall grant you a wish. To hear the sentence, to hear the wish, Patrick was very happy because his difficult work was to just finish. The little man's wrinkled like a dishcloth, just I am describing the elf. He kicked his legs and doubled his fist and grimaced, scowled and pursed his lips. And he said, I have promised. What promised? I have promised, Patrick, to grant a wish, to complete his homework and true to his word. The little elf began to do Patrick's homework. But there was a great problem before Patrick, because Patrick did not know what to do. He also needed help. So he shouted, Patrick, help me. Whatever you want to do, I don't know. I don't know this word, he said, the Patrick again and again. While reading Patrick homework, then elf said to the Patrick, bring a dictionary, because what is even better, I cannot understand, so look up your word yourself and sound it out by each letter. That means elf wanted Patrick to work by him with the help of himself. When it came to math, that means when he felt the problem of math, Patrick was all the more confused. He was doubtful and he was not known at calculation and multiplication tables. Dear student, as you know that in mathematics part, calculation is compulsory. Without calculation and multiplication, the problem of mathematics cannot be solved. So, the elf did not know to calculate and multiplication tables. What are time tables? The elf also shrieked. We elves never need things. That means elves never thought, never known about addition, subtraction, division, multiplication. That means the elf had nothing knowledge of these things. Here, sit down beside him. That means elf called the Patrick to come and sit by me and help me. What I want to take your help. You have to simply guide me. Then your problem will be solved. So Patrick had to guide the elf in solving all the problems in maths and other things also. And then the lessons in history had to be done. Elves knows nothing of human history because human history knowledge elf did not know. There was a great mystery, said the elf, and in history also. Patrick had to reading and writing himself. That means all the work was done by Patrick himself. But Patrick thought with the help of elf it is possible. Really, dear children, the work was completed by Patrick. You have to try to find the reality. Patrick also removed the weakness of all the parts of his homework. And the next page I shall teach you in other video. If you have any difficulty, you call me on my phone. You can ask me again and again on my phone. Thanks.